hot stuff coming your way, all right? Lovely, if you like music, you're gonna like this. If you don't like music, this is the wrong area for you, okay? I want you to give it up for Salim. You know what? I think that the real hip hop is over here. Is the real hip hop over here? Yeah. Is the real hip hop over here? Yeah. The little girl said hip hop over here. Let's try it. You know how it goes. The real hip hop is over where? What? Come on, y'all. I said the real hip hop is over here. If you want it to be, but somewhere along the way, we got lost just a little bit. Between the stretch camo skins and the breakbeats and the drum machines, we got lost. Somewhere between wrapping our loppers and our handkerchiefs and our string bikinis, we got lost. Somewhere between the call and the response, the Jubilee songs, Marvin Gaye, Peter Charles, up into the Yin Yang Twins whisper song, we lost. Somewhere between the harvest dance, the rain dance, the running man, and the cabbage patch. Somewhere along the way, we just kind of dropped it all like it was hot and got lost. You see, hip-hop used to tell us where the water was. Hip-hop used to be the water. Hip-hop was the water that we were once baptized in. And now the only stars that we see are the ones that are on TV, and that's the only thing that we want to be. And nobody's really talking about how to be free. And you probably couldn't sweat out a North Star if it was staring at me. But we're still not lost. See, here in this moment, we're here to reclaim. We're physically free, but what are we mentally? We are Harriet's Revenge coming back for your mind, and this time we're not leaving nobody behind. We will be sanctified and delivered by the rhythm and the rhyme, because we here will be free through this music that we be called what? Hip-hop. This music called what? I would like to introduce to you and bring to you something original from the B-Boy. Let's give it up.
Yeah, Baltimore.